It's not just about, you know, competing as a cheerleader, but it's also what you get out of it. You learn about teamwork, you learn about who you are yourself, and what and where can I go with what I've learned as a cheerleader.
Doing it over and over and over again, so that way everybody gets comfortable within the routine. And it's just an amazing process to see how more confident they got during the season.
One, two, three.